Honourable Ministers, I am pleased to inform the meeting that through the deliberate design of infrastructure for peace and a robust early warning system, the security situation in the SADC region continues to be relatively stable, notwithstanding, though, the overt threats in the Eastern Democratic Republic of the Congo and the Cabo Delgado province of the Republic of Mozambique. The SADC structures have been agile in addressing these security challenges.